Hello amazing glass fans, how you doing? Phoenix my channel, thanks so much for tuning in. God bless you. If you are yet to subscribe, kindly subscribe to GLA'DIARY and get to know much more about life of a domestic worker in Arab Gulf country. Yeah guys, today's video I'll be talking about a lady that come to Arab to Ozu and ended up her own life, in this century some people are still doing such things. So came across the video, it's been a while, and I know some of you already watched the video. I'm going to talk about it, but notwithstanding, there are some people who are in similar situation, like the lady that did that to herself. And the first video that I came across, when I heard about her demise, like something that happened, the first thing that came to my mind was two things lead to this thing. First and foremost, frustration, and the second thing is family matters. Why these two things come to my mind is because, number one, for a woman, like a woman to say, oh, a lady like me, I know why I'm here as housemaid and I know why I'm still working. You know, you have this determination of helping out your family situation, like you want a change of situation. That is what brought a lot of people here, just to end a living, like being far away from seeking help for one person to another, begging for food and all that. That is why some of us were here. So when I heard about this, I said, what could lead to a frustration? Is that how bad the people she's working with, so difficult for her that she don't know what next to do and took her own life? Because along the line, I was also thinking that even if the bosses or the family she's working with are that wicked, in this century, I think she's supposed to look for a better solution, like how to escape the torture. That is what comes to mind. Like I was like, in this century, someone is still taking her own life. So I said to myself, maybe family matters. Sometimes if you hear something from your family, either the situation of things they are passing through, if you are kind of person that have this heart to support your family, you are this person that have deep affection towards your family, and you hear something or their recent condition at home, because it once happened to me that I almost fainted. That was my first year, when I first guest year. There are some certain person that you can't hear about what is happening to them, that you will be the same, like you'll be sane. Because I could remember then when I received a call, tell me what is happening with my family, like I broke down totally, that the people I'm working with here, they were aware that something is wrong with this lady, and they were asking me what is happening. And when I won't even explain myself better, I was just weeping that very day. So series of things were just coming to my mind, but what could that, though you may be passing through tough phases in life, but taking your life is not the next thing to do. Yeah, so after that, I continue making a research to know the details, you know, about why she, because I was so curious, like the curiosity was just pushing me to be solving internet to know what happened. And along the line, I actually know her name and know the cause of this thing, like what really happened and why she did that to herself. I actually got to understand much better. And this disease, her name is Inais. Yeah, some people call it Inais, but I call it Inais. I don't know how you pronounce it. I may write it on the screen if I'm wrong, but I call it Inais. So once I saw that, oh, her name is Inais, and the last note she wrote was going to a better place. And according to the story that I heard about her, that she had issue with her husband in her own country, or in her own country, like Africa country. You were having just a phone conversation, and it was like, I want to see my daughter and you can see your child, this blah 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 blah. And when they were just dragging things on phone, the husband were demanding a certain amount from the wife before he can promise her that, I'm going to let you to see your kids, you left here and you are working over there in Saudi Arabia, because the lady that commit that incident happened in Saudi Arabia. You know, like I mentioned earlier, that one of the two things that I have in mind actually happened. It's family issue. There are a lot of single mothers here in Arab Gulf country, and they have similar situation. They were undergoing similar things. Like, I've once speak with a lady that we are so close, and the story looks so close and similar. And the best thing that this lady was doing is continue working here, try to save money, because when you have a lot of race, you can just go through the whole thing legally, like go back to your own country and take it to the law. By then, you will win the legal right to have your child with you. If the law see that it doesn't favor the husband to have the children, you will have your child. But taking your own life and written where you are working, you know, it's even a big implication to the house. You did such art. See, it's not that I'm trying to be judging the deceased, but I'm using this to enlighten some single mothers among we kadama shagala that you are seeing Arab, and you are facing a similar situation like this lady, and you have think to the end, like you don't even know what's next to do. There are some people, when you see them, maybe they are passing some phases in life or in a distress, and the next thing you just hear from them that I can't kill myself. See, if you hear someone telling you that I can't kill myself, that inner spirit within her is telling her that just go and kill yourself, because she was frustrated. So when you are being frustrated due to the family issue, I will advise you to calm yourself down. Because killing yourself whereby you have nobody, you are in someone else's country. See, in a situation like this, if the family, you just killed yourself in their house, they choose not to return your body back to your country. They can just bury you or throw you out. If they even buried you in their country, you are locked. But if they just throw you to animal to feed on, like, that's the end of this. Who's gain? Because killing yourself doesn't make you to meet the child you are yearning to see. Because the affection you want to gain from your child, like you want to see your child, how she or he is faring. But the next thing, you went ahead, commit suicide where you are working. You know, this is really bad. Please and please, my fellow colleagues, if you are undergoing this, be patient, be calm, be wise enough. I know that loneliness, which is one of the issues a lot of shagala were facing, cause all these things, most especially a living housemaid like me, when there's nobody around with you, you have a huge and enough space to welcome and accommodate unnecessary thinking, because you have a lot of time. Nobody is disturbing you, like nobody is sharing that time and space with you. This brought different kind of idea and different thinking to the extent that I'm even all alone. All these series of things coming from your mind, leading you to this. That's why I advise you that when you feel lonely, keep yourself busy. Do something. When you have done with the house chores, I have already mentioned to you that I started YouTube all because the loneliness is too much. Like I was inside a cage. You can try doing something. Learn online. Skills acquisition. A lot of things. Rather than welcoming unnecessary thinking, taking to the end of taking your own life. I actually watched a movie recently. When I just look at what the lady did to herself by taking her own life, and there's also in the movie I watched, that woman also want to do that to herself, but luckily for her, someone comes in. You know, when you are always all alone, there's nobody to talk to. See, the devil always like to penetrate. So I'm using this again. Please, listen, take it. Like, this just to motivate, and also all the single mothers. I'm wishing you happy Mother's Day to all of us, all ladies, all amazing mother that you are here. Try to also just to make a better life to your kids. I wish you Happy Mother's Day. Suicide is not an option. Say no to suicide and never think of it. When there is life, there is hope. Remember that at the end of every tunnel, there is surely a light. So, work out your problem. Never run away from it. Because ending it like that, taking your own life, doesn't sort it. Saying you are going to a better place, is that actually a better place? Even though I'm not that good in Bible, like being biblical, but I don't know what is awaiting you. But taking your life, it's a no-no. Say no to suicide. This is going to be the end of the video. Thank you so much, everyone. And see you in my next upload. Bye. I love you.